Oh, I got armor, so thank God for that.
Obstruction detected. Safety lockdown engaged. Tram offline.
Is that, can I go in that door? Nope. Okay, so I gotta got him.
Sniper rifle.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good one. I like it. Let's reload first before we go get this guy. Got him. Hey, award unlocked Deadeye. I assume you get that award for kicking ass with a sniper rifle. Alright, let's figure out what the fuck I need to do to fix this obstruction thing. I don't know what the fuck that was, but I felt like blowing it up. I bet you it's up here with that beeping noise. That'll fix your clock. There you are. I killed him by shooting him in the shoulder.
Video game logic.
Yep. Fuck. Well, that didn't work out. Okay. Let's try that again.
Disengaged. Tram online.
That was fun. That blew his legs off for some reason. Come on, stick your head back out. Oh, there he is. I see you. I think that's all of them. Nope, still not. Jesus Christ, how many of you are there? All of you fucking died. You all dead yet? Okay. Now do I get this thing moving again or what? What are we doing? I think that's my goal. Yeah. Okay, so we're finally headed towards Steel Island.
I got the last part of the game.
I remember that. I think that's where the swing set you keep having visions of is.
Yeah.
And where Alma does things to the main
things
character.
Is right.
Unconscious so they turned off the life support and sealed up the facility. Just left her to drown in amniotic fluid in that miserable little tank she'd been floating in since she was a little girl. Well, her heart shut down, but her psychic signature didn't. Not many people could just refuse to die. Harlan Wade was right. We make our own monsters, and they come back to haunt us.
Okay, so I think this is the last area of the game. I think.
I think too.
Jesus Christ. Guess we're definitely near Alma. That scare actually got me good.
No, I don't remember that.
Fuck. Oh, hey. I have one of those again, so that's good. Elevator. Jesus Christ, Alma. Okay.
Take her back to the vault.
Yep. Okay. How on earth did she get out of the vault? Yep, there it is. I remember this. I remember finally arriving here after you see visions of it all throughout the game.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, that liquid's not gonna hurt me, is it?
Lots of movement!
Hold it up as long as you can, but don't take any chances. If it gets too hot, I want you to get out of here.
I'm not leaving you, Lieutenant.
You'll do as you're told.
Bullshit! You can court-martial me if we come out of this alive.
Don't get yourself killed, dude.
Okay, I sure hope you're close.
Oh, armor full, okay.
Thank you.
Now that my armor is no longer full, I can take that armor. There we go. That's better. How much longer do you want to go, man? You seem pretty tired.
Yeah, it's kind of hitting me for some reason. I guess the next time he saves or whatever. Because right. next time we can finish the game, then we can go into the DLC. I think this level is long. Because I looked up the thing on the wiki, and the walkthrough thing was kind of long.
Is my flashlight on? Hey, give me that assault rifle ammo, bitch. This music's pretty good. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
I think it had the same composer as the first game. Tracks in this one seem a little more complicated than the one, or complex rather, than the ones in the first one, though. At least to me, my ears.
Yeah, I think so.
They just led me backwards. We're about an hour and 50 minutes into this. We should stop soon, but, well, because I have got to pee. I wish I had that thing to fire, but I don't. You do.
Damn it! Hey, Stoke, the panel must have taken a hit in the fight.
That'd be nice.
Yep.
Thank you.
Die, some big. Oh shit, big guy. Oh, I didn't even see you over here. Does this thing overheat? Doesn't seem to be. Okay. That was fun.
Hey, Beckett. Oh, yeah.
Good luck, man.
We reached interval 7.
Almost done.
As soon as it's done with this, we'll call it. It is done doing whatever the fuck it's doing.
Beckett, over here.
What? What do you want?
Man, it's good to see you. I didn't know if you'd make it. Hell, I didn't think we were gonna make it.
Oh, you want me to press the damn button. Okay.
Alfred wasn't sure what will happen when Alma shows up. I hope it's not one of those orb movie things where she reads your mind and uses your deepest fears against you. That would suck. Whatever happened, we just wanted to know. Nobody else could have done what you did today, Beckett. If we get out of this, it's because of you.
Point Man could have. I forgot to... Okay. I forgot to turn down the audio, so these might have really, really loud in-game audio. Oops. Oh well. Anyway, I'm going to call it there. So, thank you everybody for watching this batch of episodes of Let's Play Fear 2 Project Origin. As always, I'm your host, Josh, aka the Doom Dog, and with me, as always, is my good friend Dalton.
Yep.
And please like, comment, subscribe down below. Ring the bell to make sure you get notifications. And if you share this video, that would help us out a lot. And make sure you be subscribed, because I will eventually be doing an analysis video on The Suffering, which I'm really looking forward to, because that is a classic horror gem kind of overlooked. I'm really excited about that. I hope you guys are too, and we'll talk to you next time. Bye, everybody.
See you.